I couldn't look too closely. But then I came, there was this guy on a bike, no helmet, no reflective gear, no bright gear. And you know, by that time it's dusk. And he's riding down Lee Road, crossing the expressway through the roundabouts.
On his bike.
Can you get a ticket for that? I mean, it seems like you should. Like, they should give those guys tickets.
Man, I don't know.
Putting her light in. Ticket for not having lights.
How are you?
How are you?
Hi, guys. How are you doing?
Your wife's not here.
No, because she's got two things. She's got a study for an exam she's got to take.
Oh, yeah. She's been working hard on it.
And she is not feeling well because she's got her diverticulitis kicked in. So she's like, I can't do something.
I'm afraid we're going to get muddy.
I might get her next week, but I don't think so, because that's before her test.
It's very likely.
This is last one, unless we keep going in
October. So some people were talking about having like a night one, and that would be kind of fun.
Would be cool here.
It's just we'd have to make sure that we have people that want to run it, and I don't mind being here at night. I just put some little lights on.
Some lights, right?
So. But I mean, I don't mind doing that. It'd just be if you have a smaller...
See the tree color change.
I think I do, yeah. Yeah, what's going on?
Mr. Tom. Hey, what's up?
Uh-oh, it's got something wrong here. What is the pedal?
I got a screwdriver in my.
I got one up there.
Well, why don't you lean up against my van? That'd be easier.
That's what the thing is, yeah.
I'm running around today, getting it ready.
Check it out. I have a very good
I've got a Phelps.
Oh, that's what I need.
I don't have a Phelps. I've got a Phelps.
You have one?
Yeah.
Laying things in here.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
Get going.
I think your best solution is to buy
a couple of
new pedals.
I don't really do bike shop.
That's who just did it. I haven't ridden it since.
It's weird. Look at that. And then the holes don't line up with that.
Jane, I would just ride like that.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, you're fine with that.
I'm going to get rid of my car.
Jane, you probably
just feel a little different on your
foot. Do you want to ride with the dudes?
Ready to go.
temperature. Should I go a short sleeve or a little long sleeve?
Yeah. Well, if you go fast, you're going to need the long sleeves.
This is muddy. That's the glass. I'm just being tired.
Robert, come on. Distance, 3 miles. Average speed, 15.74 miles per hour. Time, 11 minutes 19 seconds.
I'm
average speed, 16.94 miles per hour, 17 minutes 44 seconds.
Thank you. You'll see him in your head.
Distance, 7 miles. Average speed, 17.57 miles per hour. Time, 23 minutes 52 seconds.
Your one microscopic cog in his catastrophic plan, designed and directed by his rage right hand.
I went over to Spring Mill.
Did you?
Yeah, I went around there.
Okay. Nice.
Okay.
Water,
yep. One guy swimming.
Why?
we were on the lake at night is an absolute blast. That could be like a longer ride.
You talking about the walking path?
Yeah, the ride, the bike path. At night there's no one out there. So, I mean, you'll see an occasional runner, but no lights on. But yeah, you go around there, and it's just beautiful.
I'll have to try that. I walked it before. I think it's 8 miles.
Yep. Like, we could actually, like, well, if you do this and that and come back, it's probably, here it is, yeah, like 15 miles, 16 miles, like a total round trip.
You start a little bit earlier.
Yeah.
Do that.
Hey, how you doing, Mike? Hey, we lost, oh, there's Craig. Craig, I was throwing an idea out there.
Yeah.
You know it's fun at night? Going around the bike path at Kensington. It's a blast at night.
Scenic, I tell you.
We could probably make that like one of these later on in the year.
Yeah.
Start maybe 15 minutes earlier or bingo a little later.
Yeah.
Don't worry about the pizza park.
Right.
That's like 15 miles pretty much. Or start in the park and shorten
it up. You guys are going 20 miles an hour, so.
Yeah.
Where would you start from?
You can actually start from that lot over on the other end down there. Yeah. And that would be, then you can do that and then go up to the YMCA and come back. That's a fun ride too at night.
That's a good idea.
We all, yeah, have a state park pass though.
Yeah.
I got one. It's like one big bike path without all these cars.
Yeah. More bikes, the better.
Yeah, I'm seeing more and more of these Pelotons.
Yeah.
10 or 12 people.
Yeah, wasn't that cool? That great.
gal who's always late. Anytime we have a date, but I love her. Yes, I love her. I'm gonna walk right up to her gate. See if I can get it straight, cause I want her. I'm gonna ask her.
Taking it easy. Back there, yeah. That's going 27 coming down that hill. That's kind of scary. I'm doing a time warp today too. A time warp on this one. I'm gonna condense it all down like about 5 minutes. next summer, man, you could do so many different rides. You could probably even add in a short section of the trail. People don't even know about this. If it gets irritating, let me know. I know some people don't like it.
Oh, no, that's
don't like it. Get caught in the middle of that,
yeah.
You can't hardly ride.
Yeah, it was
kind of crazy. I was watching, there was that one guy, older guy, he had a white bike, was all lit up.
Yeah. Yep.
I guess he died though, that last year they had the slow roll.
Oh, no kidding.
And they had a little tribute to him, he died right after that.
Yeah. It was pretty.
It's a spectacle.
They kind of turned on the city's lights, so open your eyes. Sure. Actually, biking is great. It's actually very lovely. People are
general. I'd rather ride a bike than drive a car in a lot of those spots. I think right around here is the highest elevation at 958 feet. Down at the dumpsters, you know, it's 945, so it's pretty close. Did you ever go swimming there at Springville? God, it is. Yeah, it's better to. Can't, the swimmer friends I have, they say stay out of Kensington. I guess they were like mining sand there to get water. It's a nice scuba diving place, so they got a platform way down there.
Yeah. Well, there's another lake there. A lot of people see the dogs.
right by you?
It's kind of...
Like a pond?
It's by Kent.
Oh, okay.
And it's not really well marked. Park is 100 years old.
Is it?
Yeah,
oh, this part, yeah.
Yeah, it's founded by Dodge.
I know the Spring Mill isn't, though. That was part of the operations.
Yeah, the oldest part, if you, where we turn to the path, you stay straight, that's Dodge part.
Yeah, that's Dodge. That's real old.
And that's where it started. The donation from Dodge.
I had a girlfriend, and she told me, like, back in the 70s, you know, she was with her boyfriend, and they were, like, they were skinny dipping, and they got caught by the cops. Because it was private property right there.
Right, right, right.
But, you know, everybody knew about swimming hole. It's a little chilly.
I lost the layer, but I'm glad I did. Go straight for pizza. Did you park over by the pizza place?
Yeah, I did. That's just perfect. I'm going to try and avoid some of this mud if I can.
There you go.
Do this.
This is a cool story. Mike Levine wanted a pathway for the, you know, the Lake to Lake Trail. And this is DNR property. And the DNR say we're probably 5 years away from being able to get permits. And what they did is they donated the property.
To who?
To the friends of the Lakelands Trail.
Oh.
And they built this trail. Mike Levine paid for it. $600,000. And then they donated it back.
Oh, cool. Government does work.
Yeah, you used to have to carry your bike over the train track and go back through there. And this trailhead's only like 20 years old.
Well, I hope the mall stays in business so they don't close everything down there.
Oh yeah, well this is only like 4 years old, maybe. It used to be nobody would really, I mean, a few people would ride their bikes, but people wouldn't hike because you'd have to climb over the train track. Right?
Yeah. Is J.C. Penney still open? Or?
Yeah, right on the corner, yeah. I think they're still open.
You know, they even have other restaurants here, I think.
Yeah, they do.
Maybe like like, I mean, I'm not trying to tell you guys what to do or anything like that.
No, no, there's other ones. We just kind of adopted the pizza place because they were, I'd go through the grass.
Okay. Yeah, I know, they help you guys out.
Yeah, they help us out. So we just kind of do everything a little bit.